Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone and the lecturer who I respect. In this good opportunity, I would like to present the material about culturalism.
Okay guys, we got Hogarth's opinion regarding to the usefulness or function of literal life. Has this point in older order, which describes the working exposure of Hogarth's childhood in the 1930 years. And yielding place to the new, affecting traditional working class author under threat from the new forms of mass entertainment. Of the types according of Hogarth, working class people have traditionally, or at least for a generation, considered as an escape or something they enjoy, but considered to have much to do with the problem of everyday life. Top art is a marginal fun. Well, there is also a real dark side to this book, is the inability to carry on instead from the treatment popular culture. In what he studied, Hogarth turned to considering some feature of contemporary life in 1950 years, popular culture as Hogarth described. In a wonder over the full possibility of a rich life, in his opinion, known to the mean and bad. Okay guys, returning to Raymond Williams for his cultural analysis. In turn of the Raymond Williams' influence on cultural study is very late. The rest of his own work is studied that made significant contribution to our understanding of cultural theory, cultural history, television, the press, radio, and advertising. In analysis of culture, outline three general categories in the definition of culture. First, the ideal, where culture is a state or process of human perfection in terms of certain absolute or universal value. Second, documentary recording, extremely cultural effects and predicts in this definition. Culture is a body of intellectual and imaginative work in which is detailed human health. The third, the definition of social culture, where culture is a description of particular way of life. And then, the making of the English working class style, the political and cultural formation of the British working class by appraising the subject from three different parallel perspectives. First, it reconstructs the political and cultural tradition of British Empire in the late 18th century, the religious descent, popularist contact, and the influence of the French Revolution. Two, it focuses on the social and cultural experience of the Industrial Revolution as experienced by different working groups, rivers, workers, and spinner, craftsmen, etc. The third, analyzing the growth of working class consequence as evidenced by growth in various occupation of strong and self-aware political, social, and cultural-based class institutions. Okay guys, next, turn to Stuart Hall and Kaiwanel, who talk about popular art. This book was written against the background of Sansari about the influence of popular culture in the school classroom. Popular art is basically confessional art that are staged in intense form, original, power, and attitude, which measure and reaffirms but brings the shock of art as well as the shock of recognition. Such art has something in common with old art, namely through contact between the viewers and performers, but it differs from folk art in the individual art. The performing art is known to the audience as a community, depending on the skill of the performer and on the strength of personal style, to articulate, share, follow, and interpret the experience. We can conclude as for the center of our contemporary cultural study, an introduction to the long revolution, William. Laments to the fact that there is no academic subject in which the question is interested and can be acted upon. He hopes that one day there might be. 3 years after the publication of this commentary, Hogarth founded the Center for Contemporary Cultural Study at the University of Birmingham. Culturalism study is cultural taste and practice to reconstruct or reconstruct experience, value, and identity. The feeling structure of a particular group or class of the whole society to better understand the limits of such full life and culture.
Okay guys, until here about our material, I hope you can understand what I say and then can be useful for you all. See you next video. Bye.